Harris for the score in football. Ooh, a big man. He is 199 centimetres and 98 kilos, 19 years of age from Norwood. Game number three. Oh, he's done it. His first score is amazing. And the Bulldogs kick
clear. A little bit creative then. It's come off. Anderson's got the ball now for the Dogs. Consented to an attack. Minson's got a better car. Oh! Did it brilliantly. Look to work the handball on.
Centres the kick. Minson and Hahn. Minson! Too big.
Brought the ball down and given these runners a chance.
And you mentioned no Michael Gardner at half-time, Tim, and that they might miss in the Saints. I think they might have tonight. That's a great kick. Tim, where is the ox when we need him? Minson's driving at home.
Dancing around the living room, I'd suggest.
Here's the kick from Cooney.
Oh, big leap by Minson.
A lot of humanity getting in the
And the Bulldogs, they look home now.
Oh, Will.
Oh, Minson gives it straight to McRae. Inside 50. This is beautiful football.
Dogs by two. Minson brings it to Cooney. And to Will. The metal has been put to the test. Minson to Cooney. He is transforming this.
Decides to quickly go to full forward. Minson. Well, Ben Will has had the best quarter, you reckon, of his career. Cool, here's Cross.
Cross from the wing then, trying to weight it into Minson, who soars above power and takes the mark.
Pulls Cross in, hands it to Griffin. Centering kick, Minson in the seat.
A great kick too, Tim, and he's just popped it up now. Hudson's a bit of a target here. Oh, the back, Big Will!
Bulldogs, focus of getting it longer to a contest. They're not worried about going
very there. Short to anchor. Well done, Reimers. Now Johnson, clever kick. Yes, Minson. He just got enough.
Kick one from the boundary. Kick one from the boundary in the dying minutes of last week's game.
Who's had plenty of it. 23rd possession, an awkward ball in the wind to Hall. Minson, oh, says just get out of my way. Swatting flies was the big man.
Since he's lifted them.
Kick was on. It was even more so. Corey, Minson doing well for a big man. Look at that. Well done, young man. Johnson marked it.
Well done to Griffin again. Oh, gee, this tackling has been absolutely sensational.
And Minson gets the with every tackle that's laid by the Dogs, they're one step closer to a massive win. Dangerfield, there's a big win. Big Will wrapped him up. Dispossessed.
Now you just get the feeling they've had a lot of the play. They really have to get a score on the board.
Big Will. Oh, he'd love this.
Big Will.
Before to
Eagleton, he started the contest, gave it to Ackermanis, who heads to the square. Ground level coming through Addison. It falls for Minson, and Big Will kicks a goal around the corner.
Marcus taken about 60 metres out by Murphy. Plays on Gilby. Fires it long down towards 4-4. Taylor made for Minson.
That is a great kick.
Here's Ward, he's been lively, slips a hand pass away to Hudson. Hudson gets under this ball, Minson in best position, launches himself as Minson and takes the mark. He's taken by Addison.
Addison's centering kick, Minson the target, oh he's got it again! This is his spot, Minson.
Not even up the equation, what a finish!
Well, speaking of evening up, Tim, if Will kicks it, that's what we've got. He's kicked two today. Looking okay. Looking very good.
Schwartzy.
Minson almost took it out of the air. Cunnington. Ooh. Oh, gee. Stolen by Minson. The Karma police are here. They deserve that, the Dogs.
Been a fantastic month and a half. They've won three of their past six, the Dogs. Can you believe it? Out of the air, Will Minson. What a year he's having.
Hand told to play on. Just floats one inside the forward 50. Minson takes the mark away, then one bounce, storming down towards right half forward, 60 metres out, sends it long towards full forward, and the mark is taken by Minson.
That's strength.
He's having thrilled with the 1%ers at quarter time. Minson, little palm, McRae got his own work back, and that'll get him in the good books. Big Will's holding one.
Walking and getting more forward.
Minson out of mid.
It's got to keep the Bulldogs.
Nice little roll here. Minson tries and then hooks a goal. There you go. Big Will. Oh! Well, he did the roving himself.
As they're kicking the ball, they're supposing on it, otherwise I'll chop it. Minson in goal 15. Nice to have an extra.
Offering some chances, and Murphy's not a bad man to be setting up options from this area. He elects to go long now, and at the back, a hanger indeed for Big Will.
I'm just telling you that he can't score. He can't either. Will! There's a Will. He's a guy.
Wide for him is Ward. He goes beyond that to Big Will Minson, and he held on well, I believe.
Hello, this could go to the wire.
Lions fans will be hoping not, but that is going to help the Bulldogs' cause. Big Will finds a way. And then turns it over. French with the mark.
Oh, straight to Will Minson. Oh, surely not. It's a calamity. It's the type of goal that could be a backbreaker.
That incident with Whelan. He's under the pump. Got it to White. He's coughed it up. Jim Syracuse. Beautiful handball of Big Will. And Minson joins the party.
Out comes Stevens. Kicked three last week. He's up forward 1-1. Rovac's there. Off the ground. Big Will. Big Will. Big Will. Oh, you just when you need him. It's Big Will.
Off the board. Miss Cuse with a kick. Awkward bouncing footy. Has been about four of them. Hill, Minson. Minson open goal square. Don't tell me. Oh, it's easy. Put the left foot up. He's Andy Foxtrus.
There's a lot of free kicks last week.
Today 73, that was a bad one.
You reckon Big Will's out?
Oh. Yeah.
Look at this, he gets the confidence. He's at the top of his game now. He just got Jacobs out of the road. But you know what? I'll kick a goal as well, as I said.